Hi guys, welcome to Tabak TV Vlogs. Here, I'll show you the mod I did with my Eachine ev100 goggles battery.
We need two 18650 batteries, battery holder, some wires and connectors. Using the board from the stock battery, let's remake it using the 18650 battery.
The new battery easily placed in your pocket and less weight in the head now.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and turn on our post and notification bell. Thank you for watching. Bye!